Showcase presented by AS Roma, and a showdown between Barca Elite out of Virginia and New York's Asphalt Green squad, and it's set to go here live on Championship Field. We welcome you inside our studios at ESPN Wide World of Sports. So glad you could be with us. I'm Tom James, joined by our all-star cast. Of course, as always, Eddie Rodriguez, the former college all-star, Nate Walter, the UEFA B-licensed coach, and of course, Jack Blake, the NASL Young Player of the Year. Pretty exciting matchup, Eddie, as we look at these two teams.
Yeah, no, it's going to be a great matchup. The Barca team from Virginia, obviously a club from overseas, the Barca from Spain. Now they're here in the U.S., you know, getting into the kits. So now they're trying to implement that system from Europe to here. Let's see if we can get it done today. A club, obviously, with a lot of tradition.
And, Nate, last day of this showcase, obviously the last chance for these kids to prove what they have to those watching college coaches.
Absolutely. I mean, this is a tough task for them today. Their body's going to be tired. People are starting to commit and really understand where their future's going. So they need to perform today, because this could really shape out the rest of their lives from an academic standpoint and a playing standpoint. If you don't get it right over the next couple of years, if you want to go play professional and you want to be at the top of the game, your decisions are important over these next few years.
And Jack, nobody knows better than you what the nerves are like for these players here just a few moments before kickoff.
Yeah, I mean, there's lots of pressure on the players. And like Nathan says, you know, it's basically you've got 80 minutes to show what you're about, show who you are as a person, who you are as a player. And I think every second of every game, you know, they have to have that mindset of, I'm trying to impress anyone watching, and it will shape their career. And if they want to go professional, it's a big game for every single player on the field.
Yeah, Nate had a great point. Being the last game of the showcase, they played two or three games, depending on that team. So you get here heavy legs, and you still have to show in front of the college coaches. This is when coaches see characters. What are your build-up? You know, 80th minute when the game's on the line, what can you do about it?